Sammy will own up to mix up this food. Sumo and Baron.
Why?
Because it's sumo.
Oh, it's sumo.
Shush.
Now, those boys, you've got to sit back a bit, okay?
It's a sumo.
Sit back, okay? Sometimes in the past when I've done this in the gym, with PE class, we've had take things and too small in here, it's just going to be one-on-one, okay? But first, I'm going to show you the rules. Now, first rule, okay, is if Michael just come into the mat, okay?
Put that hook.
Stay in the game.
I can't see you.
You've got to stay on the mat, okay? If you go off the mat, even if it's 1 foot, you're dead. And if, let's pretend Michael and I both went out at the same time. So one of us, one of our body parts touches first, that's the one who loses. But if it thins out, you just come back into the middle again, okay? Next point, okay? There's a few rules, isn't it? Okay? At the beginning, Michael and I
were starting off. Are we allowed to use maths?
On our knees,
like this.
Okay?
Oh, my God.
Take a photo of it.
If any part of you touches the ground, you're lost.
The biggest, most important rule is you've got to stay on your feet all the time.